More than 130 million people in the US take prescription drugs, and most of the drugs being developed today fail to reach patients. Unfortunately, medications don't always work for everyone. Biopharmaceutical companies spend 10 to 15 years and $1 to $2 billion to develop drugs, and fail in the final stage of testing about 50% of the time. It's no wonder drugs are so expensive. Hi, my name is Vin Singh. I'm the founder and CEO of BullFrog AI Holdings. I'm a biomedical engineer and a serial entrepreneur from the life sciences and biotechnology industry. We want to change that formula of failure by using our proprietary artificial intelligence platform to rescue those drugs. BullFrog AI Holdings has an exclusive worldwide license to a proven artificial intelligence platform developed by the Johns Hopkins University Applied Physics Lab, BF Leap, an artificial intelligence engine designed to predict the right patient for a therapy. Our solution is to find drugs that failed in testing, analyze the patient data, and determine the ideal patient for the drug. BullFrog and our partners rigorously test our findings, and we then sell the tested therapies to pharmaceutical companies to bring to market. We are looking for investors to support our mission to reduce the price of life-saving medications and provide the right patient with the right drug at the right dose. We have lots of work to do and lots of lives to change. Join us at BullFrog AI to invest in this exciting journey to change healthcare.